54 to 72 is the years that he played Godzilla. And if you didn't have the pleasure of meeting him, he was just really the greatest guy. Super warm and friendly with his fans. And then, you know, when you got there to meet him, he would put everything he had to show you how much he appreciated your presence. He would do all these things to make you feel comfortable. Grasp your hand with both hands and, you know, make you feel that you were appreciated. I worked with him for about 3 years as a handler. We did all kinds of shows all over the US, and every time, you know, he's a giant in the movie industry. Biggest star in the world, Godzilla, but he never made anyone feel small. He always was kind to his fans, and I'm sorry if you didn't have the pleasure of meeting him. He was a great man. Is that a few words, Jay?
Excuse me. Thank you very much. That was really nice. First of all, let's say thank you guys for coming. This is the first public tribute in public to Nakajima since his death. And when it happened, Dell and some other people were taken aback by it. Like some people knew he was eventually going to come, but he would never be the kind of guy to tell you that. He'd already planned things for Japan, he had planned things for America, even up to that time. So it's a blessing to be here. I'm glad you guys came. Sorry, it's just a small tribute. It's kind of like a last minute type of thing. I'm not going to go, you know, say much about it, but I fortunately was at the funeral. And, give me a second. Sometimes life can be prepared for this stuff, but like you said, he was a great man. He was a great friend. And he not only trained and led the kaiju superhero movement, he kickstarted it. When other people couldn't do it, he did it. You mentioned the guy in the video that had a problem not going to do it. Well, he did it, and if he hadn't done it, it might not have gone where it went. Mm-hmm. So the golden age of superheroes and monsters from Japan is directly responsible for this man. And not only did he train others, but he trained Ultraman. And excuse my French, he beat the shit out of Ultraman. But Ultraman ultimately won in the second. And you said he'd take you by two hands. Well, you know, I had the chance of doing events with him in America when he first came to America in 1996. I did events with you guys 3 times last year. So I can't explain it here, but I wish I could express to you his happiness, his sheer happiness, when I took him to the Godzilla Hotel in Shinjuku for the first and last time. And to see him on top of this skyscraper, looking down on Godzilla Road, a road for Godzilla, a huge structure behind him. I mean, his eyes had lit up. He was like smiling, you know, and amazed that something that he helped to start now has a hotel, a movie theater, and a road. And I also had the experience of taking him to see Legendary Godzilla 2014 for the first time in Japan. And people ask, so what did he think? I want to think about the movie. I really want to know. The first thing he said in his classic, funny style, after the movie was over, he said, "Man, what a waste." So about 30 minutes later, I asked him again. I said, "Nakajima-san, I really want to know in Japanese, what did you really think about the movie?" He goes, "Oh man, it was great. The fact that they had Godzilla fighting monsters, and it wasn't just him by himself. It was really good." And he's happy you guys are here. It's a small group, but he's that kind of guy. He doesn't, you know, like all the fanfare as much as you might think he does. Mm. He likes closeness, and he probably can express that too. But he loves the fans. And he loves you guys for being here. And thank you for doing this. Thank you for the Pan World Heroes doing this. And, I'll say one last thing. Mr. Furuya was at his funeral. The Godzilla suit actors were at the wake. The original guy that he talked about that didn't get the job was there. Hiroko Sakurai from Ultraman was there. And Mr. Furuya told me at ceremony, that's it. There'll never be another one, another kaiju generation like that. It's over. And it was hard to hear that, but it was also nice coming from Ultraman and having Ultraman at the funeral,
yeah.
Honoring Godzilla. But thank you very much. Thank you for doing this. God bless our Nakajima, Mr. Godzilla, the god of suits, as he was coined in Monsterpalooza 2011. You guys have a great rest of the convention.
Do you guys mind? Did you want to say a few words?